The Netherlands, famous for its picturesque windmills and intricate canal systems, also boasts a rich and diverse culinary tradition that is often overlooked. Dutch cuisine is often described as hearty, comforting, and full of flavor, offering a delightful mix of textures and tastes. It reflects the country's history as a seafaring nation and its deep agricultural roots, which have shaped its food culture over centuries. From sweet treats like stroopwafels, which are thin waffles filled with caramel syrup, to savory dishes like stamppot, a comforting mash of potatoes mixed with vegetables and often served with sausage, there's something to tantalize every palate, whether you have a sweet tooth or prefer savory flavors. Join us as we embark on a tasty journey to explore the unique and delicious world of traditional Dutch food, where every dish tells a story. Get ready to discover the fascinating stories behind these iconic dishes and the customs and traditions that surround them, passed down through generations. We'll delve into regional specialties, uncover hidden culinary gems in quaint Dutch villages, and share some fun facts about Dutch eating habits, such as their love for cheese and the tradition of eating raw herring. So, loosen your belt, grab a fork, and get ready to savor the diverse and rich flavors of the Netherlands, where every meal is an adventure. No exploration of Dutch cuisine is complete without mentioning stroopwafels. These thin, waffle-like cookies are a beloved treat enjoyed throughout the Netherlands. Imagine two crispy wafers sandwiched together with a generous layer of sweet and gooey caramel syrup. That's a stroopwafel. The history of stroopwafels can be traced back to the 18th century in the city of Gouda. A baker, resourceful and creative, used leftover crumbs and syrup to create this now iconic treat. The name stroopwafel literally translates to syrup waffle, perfectly describing its irresistible combination of textures and flavors. Herring, or raw herring, is a Dutch delicacy with a long and storied history. This beloved fish has been a part of Dutch culture for generations, and its preparation and consumption are steeped in tradition. This small, silvery fish has been a staple food in the Netherlands for centuries, dating back to the time when fishing was a major industry. The Dutch fishing fleets would set out to sea, returning with their bountiful catches of herring, which were then preserved and enjoyed throughout the year. Today, herring is considered a national treasure, enjoyed by locals and adventurous tourists alike. Visitors to the Netherlands often seek out this unique culinary experience, eager to taste a piece of Dutch history. Served raw, often with chopped onions and pickles, herring might seem intimidating to some. The combination of the fish's delicate texture and the sharpness of the onions creates a flavor profile that is both bold and refreshing. But don't let its appearance deter you. Many who try herring for the first time are pleasantly surprised by its mild, slightly salty taste and tender melt-in-your-mouth texture. The fish is cured in a salt brine, giving it a unique flavor and a tender texture. This curing process not only preserves the fish but also enhances its natural flavors, making it a true delicacy. The traditional way to eat herring is to hold it by the tail, dip it in onions, and take a big bite. This method, known as herring happen, is a beloved Dutch ritual that connects the eater to centuries of culinary tradition. Whether enjoyed at a bustling market or a quiet seaside village, herring remains a quintessential part of Dutch culture and cuisine. Poffertjes, small fluffy pancakes, are another beloved Dutch treat. These bite-sized delights are typically served hot, dusted with powdered sugar, and enjoyed with a generous dollop of butter. Their small size and airy texture make them incredibly Moorish. The origins of poffertjes can be traced back to the Middle Ages. These mini pancakes were originally made by monks who used simple ingredients like buckwheat flour and yeast. Today, poffertjes are enjoyed throughout the Netherlands, often sold from specialized street vendors or enjoyed at fairs and festivals. Section 5, stamppot, the heart of Dutch home cooking. Stamppot, a hearty and comforting dish, exemplifies the essence of Dutch home cooking. This one-pot wonder is a staple meal, especially during the colder months. The name stamppot literally translates to mash pot, referring to the dish's main components. The base of stamppot consists of mashed potatoes combined with one or more vegetables, such as kale, carrots, or sauerkraut. The mixture is then typically topped with smoked sausage, bacon, or meatballs, and often served with a rich gravy. Stamppot is a true celebration of simple ingredients transformed into a deeply satisfying and flavorful meal. Section 6. Bitterballen, a taste of Dutch pub culture. Bitterballen, small, deep-fried meatballs are a quintessential Dutch bar snack. These savory treats are crispy on the outside and bursting with flavor on the inside. Often served with mustard for dipping, bitterballen are the perfect accompaniment to a cold Dutch beer. The filling of bitterballen typically consists of a creamy mixture of beef or veal, broth, butter, flour, and spices. The mixture is then rolled into small balls, breaded and deep-fried until golden brown. The name bitterballen refers to the fact that these snacks were traditionally served with bitters, a type of herbal liqueur. Section 7. Regional delights from Limburgse vlaai to Fries dumplings. Beyond the national favorites, the Netherlands boasts a diverse culinary landscape with unique regional specialties. In the southern province of Limburg, Limburgse vlaai reigns supreme. This sweet tart with a thin crust and a generous filling is a local delicacy. Meanwhile, in the northern province of Friesland, Fries dumplings, known as suikerbol, are a beloved treat. These fluffy dumplings, made with yeast dough and studded with raisins, are traditionally enjoyed during special occasions. From savory pies to sweet dumplings, each region of the Netherlands offers its own distinct flavors and culinary traditions. Section 8. Customs and traditions, food and festivities. Food plays an integral role in Dutch customs and traditions. During Sinterklaas, a festive celebration in December, pepernoten, small spiced cookies, are a beloved treat. Families and friends gather to enjoy these crunchy cookies, along with other festive delights. Another important food-centric tradition is the Dutch koffietijd, or coffee time. This afternoon ritual typically involves coffee or tea, accompanied by sweet treats like stroopwafels or cake. It's a time for socializing, catching up with friends and family, and enjoying a moment of indulgence. Section 9. Dutch cheese, a world of flavor. The Netherlands is renowned for its cheese, with a long and storied history of cheesemaking. From Gouda, with its nutty and slightly sweet flavor, to Edam, known for its mild taste and smooth texture, Dutch cheese is enjoyed around the world. Visit any cheese market in the Netherlands and you'll be greeted by a colorful and aromatic spectacle. Wheels of cheese in various sizes and shapes are stacked high, tempting passersby with their creamy goodness. Whether enjoyed on a cheese board, in sandwiches, or incorporated into various dishes, Dutch cheese is a true culinary treasure. Section 10. The influence of Indonesian cuisine. The Netherlands' colonial history has left a lasting impact on its cuisine, particularly the influence of Indonesian flavors. Indonesian cuisine, known for its aromatic spices and bold flavors, has been seamlessly integrated into Dutch cooking. One of the most popular Indonesian-inspired dishes in the Netherlands is nasi goreng, a flavorful fried rice dish. This dish typically features a medley of ingredients including rice, vegetables, meat or shrimp, and a blend of Indonesian spices. The result is a harmonious fusion of flavors that reflects the Netherlands' multicultural heritage. Section 11. Conclusion, a feast for the senses. From sweet treats to savory snacks, hearty meals to regional delicacies, Dutch cuisine offers a delightful culinary adventure. Each dish tells a story, a narrative of the country's rich history and diverse cultural influences. The Dutch have a unique way of combining simple ingredients to create something truly extraordinary. With its emphasis on fresh ingredients, simple preparations, and bold flavors, traditional Dutch food is sure to satisfy every palate. The use of locally sourced produce ensures that every bite is bursting with freshness. Whether it's the crispness of a fresh apple or the earthiness of a root vegetable, the flavors are always vibrant and true to their origins. So, next time you find yourself in the Netherlands, embrace the opportunity to explore its rich culinary heritage. Join the locals in their love for food, and you'll find that every meal is a celebration. From bustling markets to cozy cafes, there's always something new and exciting to try. Indulge in the sweetness of stroopwafels, those delightful caramel-filled waffle cookies that are a true Dutch treat. Perfect with a cup of coffee or tea, they offer a moment of pure bliss. Savor the unique flavor of herring, a traditional Dutch delicacy that is often enjoyed with onions and pickles. It's a taste that might be unfamiliar at first, but one that quickly becomes a favorite for many. And warm your soul with a hearty bowl of stamppot, a comforting dish made with mashed potatoes and vegetables, often served with sausage. It's the perfect meal for a cold day, offering warmth and satisfaction in every bite. And don't forget to raise a glass to the Dutch, who have mastered the art of creating delicious and comforting food that nourishes both body and soul. Whether it's a local beer, a glass of wine, or a traditional Dutch gin, there's always a reason to toast to good food and great company. So, Here's to the flavors of the Netherlands, a true feast for the senses.